beautiful, don't you think?
What?
The sunrise.
Terrific.
I've been a fan of space all my life. There's something almost metaphysical about the idea of going to space and separating yourself from the Earth.
We've not seen our planet like this, as such a character. They've made it so every color, every landmass, every sunset, every storm, it's alive. It's a live, living entity.
The important thing of the 3D was the immersive aspect of it.
I think the 3D is a character in the film, in a way, it contributes to the character.
We use 3D to support the story, convey the emotion that's coming through in the action.
We didn't want it to be 3D for the sake of fake excitement.
With 3D, you're going to be feeling like you are abandoned in space and floating untethered. And it'd be really hard for somebody to watch this and not feel like they're there.
Explorer, permission to retrieve Dr. Stone.
You're go, Kowalski. Houston, this is Explorer. Copy.
Alfonso working with Chris really created in the 3D something that helps augment the feeling and emotion that Alfonso wanted in each scene.
We want it to be realistic. And yes, and pump it up a little bit here and there when we have some excitement going on.
Explorer's been hit. Explorer, do you read?
These long sequences that they're able to pull off force the audience to not break away from the moment.
Astronaut is off structure. Dr. Stone is off structure. Dr. Stone must detach.
They want you to remain uncomfortable, engaged, frightened, suspended. From the minute you start watching this film, you can't breathe. We're in zero gravity. So you have this weird slow motion. You can't control things as things are ripping by you. So with that 3D aspect of it, it's as though you're in the same peril they are.
Fire.
Together with the sound, the music, and the picture, you're inside that journey.
Anybody, please copy.
It's almost as if you go into a virtual reality show and you're sent into space into this very scary adventure.
Mission abort. Repeat, mission abort.
What do I do? What do I do?
Grab a hold.
What do I do?
Grab it.
If you hear us, sure use a rescue mission.